my country people.
Yes, yeah, so how will not day?
How market? Hope things they go well.
Happy
well,
new month.
Now so oh, happy new month now.
And now you do remember seeing a new month.
Yeah, how we go do now? Anyway, what you come bring for me this month?
No worry. What's up, man? Month end just. What the beginning of the month? Never reach that.
Eh, no, while I go leave you after program. Me and you we go see. Eh, yeah. This na your Ogbonge TV station, African Free Press
and
Television.
And this na your Ogbonge program, Talk It.
Now. Mm. My name na Sam.
And my name na Hope.
And we get correct Ofofo gist for you today.
This gist today, it sweets my body.
It go sweet a belena because na fine boy we won't talk about. This Oyinbo brother will just enter Nigeria. Yes.
No be just any Oyinbo brother. Emphasize this thing.
To, no be just any Oyinbo brother like yes, she talk am. This Oyinbo brother na the number 6 money holding brother for this country,
the founder of Facebook.
So we talk about Mark Zuckerberg. Yes. And you know what thing can happen? He can't enter Nigeria for August 2016. Mm-hmm. And now it makes sense. He can't become the true August visitor for this our country. August visitor for August. Suppose give me a high five for that one, sir. Thank you. As we talk, I'm the go. You know, say Nigeria, nothing fee happen when we do small drama for inside this country.
Drama nation.
Yes, so a drama nation. Mm-hmm. Now, for on top social media, people just vest the way they report say he can't enter country.
Make I tell you now how they are
give us the Nigeria.
CNN make us vest. Because as they take break the news for their headline, they come and meet our country name.
Kai!
Now the thing where they pay me pass be say as they take reader, make I read down for English.
Oh yeah, read down word for word.
Mark Zuckerberg makes first ever visit to Sub-Sahara Africa. Waiting do Nigeria.
Please.
Why they not put that name Nigeria?
They're not sabi the name again.
How many Sub-Sahara nation will we get?
We plenty. Can you imagine? Anyway,
it's investors.
Invest me. And the person because of all verse. We carry everything all in Taekwondo ski for
like
Facebook. Yes now.
Like
now one Andrew Ilo, he talks say, and I go quote him too. CNN, it is Nigeria. I know say you they shy. Say Nigeria they safe. It is sound and say they happy and the no be the bomb drop bomb zone where you they talk on top your news.
So, at least nothing happened to Mark Zuckerberg.
To even they run around, nothing do them. Anyway, no be only Facebook. For on top Twitter and other social media, you people vex as well.
But after I come here, say they can't change.
They change
now. They can't put Lagos, Nigeria.
They don't go put
to emphasize the country.
Yes, now. They don't even only put only name. Now they put Lagos for Nigeria. They put everything there. And this man. The man, as he just do, he just enter Nigeria, jelly like thief for night.
And
I brought the light. It no be thief now. He too get too much money.
We don't even know say person like that even there our country.
True.
Now as he come Nigeria, the first place we stop now co-creation hub where the Yaba from Lagos State.
Yeah.
He can't surprise everybody we did there, and some kids, some children we did there. They do their summer code camp and they learn plenty things for that place. Now after
sense.
That place now, you can't use the leg waka
in two legs.
You know enter car, you know enter limo, you know enter what they call a Ferrari or something. Use the leg, waka. Go Adela office.
Like normal
shock.
Human being.
Shock, it's scatter many Nigerians.
They talk say Twitter almost crashed for Nigeria from top that thing.
Wow.
Anyway, now the thing where can also sweet my own belly. Now the fact say this correct when you go guy, he talk say in chop Nigerian food.
Hey!
Yes, and you know the Nigerian food where he chop. He talks saying he first of all start with jollof rice and shrimp.
Correct.
He can't scatter the thing. Can't do taekwondo, enter pounded yam and snail.
Hey, oh,
God. Catch me. You know, my new month present now. The thing we took about
chop. Who like food?
Who don't like food?
But
anyway,
even after that, you know, say our food get plenty carbohydrates.
You can't
burn the fat. Now all these white men they do now in the morning, they go wake up, go exercise. You can't jog. You know, don't jog. You run. You know, say you go there.
From where to where?
For Lekki Ikoyi Bridge. That
old bridge.
Now
wow, you feel run that kind of thing?
I know, be only run. We carry Nigerians where they work with.
In parties they go together.
Yes,
makes
sir.
Sense. Anyway, he come and say in they very proud, but in a sweet time, say they don't put Hausa language for inside Facebook.
Yeah,
so if they use Hausa, if you talk say Nade Lafia for on top.
Why
Facebook?
They don't go put Hausa? You know, say aside Swahili where they speak for this Africa. Now Hausa be the most popular one where they follow that one.
You call the show say you sabi book.
I read it.
Me too. I go show you say sabi book.
And they can't talk say other Nigerian language go follow. Maybe my
sense.
Language go enter.
My own
go see
enter
video
now.
For that.
Now you sabi. Now the thing where I can't tell you say I sabi book. Be say Nigeria now the largest market for Facebook for Africa. You don't know? Yes, 16 million Nigerians they use the platform every month.
And I hear say 7 million did they log in daily.
Every day. Ah. Now, wow. If say now one era be that one person.
That guy they make money.
They make money anyway. They can't talk say now 97 of them now on top phone. Then they use the thing. Now waiting in come talk say sweet in belay again. Yeah, and I go quote him. In talk say one of the thing where they sweet and we excite and pass as they enter Lagos. Now say he won't check Nollywood.
Hey,
now, so now
he say he likes the sound. Say the thing they sound like national treasure. Hmm. Where our videos and content they move. Say the thing they make and they emotional.
Kai.
Ah, you know say we when we they try our thing, we they portray our culture.
Even though we know they do show this show like all these Indian people.
You know
people.
Say thank God say person like that they appreciate us. At least we know say we they try.
It talk say they use our stories for on top Facebook, for on top in Nollywood. Mm-hmm. If you talk engineering things, if you talk innovation and culture to the whole world, not be only juju and not be only they go they throw wickedness to each other. And that's not true now because now the only thing we they see for Nigeria.
But you know, waiting this man to wait. We make me love him. Before I just
be careful, though. Be careful.
No.
You don't get why. You don't get why.
I just like.
I don't get you wrong, though.
The man, they humble.
Hmm.
He did down to earth. Hmm. See, he just wear t-shirt and he don't even wear watch. He don't wear necklace.
And don't be like, oh, these are our brothers. We there. We go carry big go children.
I know it. He meets dozens of Nigerian entrepreneurs, dozens of them on top dozens, and he did walk distances where people go want drive.
For him, make he live when they come Nigeria, come learn about that technology thing where he come do.
No. It makes sense. It makes sense.
Say they won't try make way subscription or way
things money will be easier for people
for all these people where they browse. Say make it be affordable.
It makes sense, Jari. There are so many Nigerians say where they work with Zuckerberg.
I say the day like 20.
It makes sense like that now. So from all of us, from me, Sam, and Hope, would they say big ups to you?
From African Free Press. Yes, so big ups to you.
Are you sure pass? You know, say our program. We know they end and with correct. If we don't play correct video for you, and this video you go see Zuckerberg for inside our comedy video.
Yes, see Zuckerberg for those who don't know, and just the Facebook.
But you know, say the one we get in a cartoon, we get for
you. No matter Zuckerberg na Zuckerberg.
And now, so make you take the video, make you take and do it in cool.
Now, why are these people just swearing cuss on my page now? I can't even update my status again. It's not fair.
Sir, phone call from Mark Zuckerberg. That Facebook boy. Mark, my good friend.
Sir, I need you to move your page off of Facebook. You can take it to MySpace, Friendster, anywhere, dude. Just move it, bro.
But why?
Like, dude, the heavy curses on your page are melting our servers, man. I don't know what you did to piss those people off, but it's totally uncool, bro.
But I like Facebook.
Oh, Benny, why can't I like Roger? I be back on Timon Sunny.
Now, wow.